Swansea split either side of the scrum. Stuart Davis, Jones goes wide. And they go left. Alan Williams. Alan Williams nearly with the break. Appleyard, Appleyard is going to score! Swansea, from the set-piece scrum, have come back into the game. A well-worked move. Number eight scrum half, a switch of play, and then the support from the open side flanker. Classical rugby.
Good distribution from the set scrum. Stuart Davis had a look at what was going on. Robert Jones passed to the other side. Just that little sidestep there created the space for Appleyard to run into, and despite the tackle from Steve Lewis, he's in for the try. And here we see again Robert Jones just going to the right-hand side. He receives the pass, but then passes to the left. And Alec Williams did so well to get that pass back inside to the open side flanker, Rob Appleyard.
Alec Williams adds the 2 points. And Swansea, for the very first time in this match, take the lead. All their points coming in the second half.
And Rob Appleyard, certainly he's a good player and deserves a try in this game, but watch this, just a little jink, come back inside, even beat the covering defence, and then the open side wing forward, eyes on the line, only one place to go.